Hello, internet people. Happy Saturday. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 5 and my sewing power hour experiment. So it's 5:30 and I haven't sewn yet, mainly because I spent all day working on our Christmas cards. And by working on our Christmas cards, all I mean is that we took a photo and uploaded it to Shutterfly. But for some reason, it took forever. Okay, you know the phrase, it's like herding cats. Well, it was literally like herding cats because we were trying to get a photo with our cat and trying to get the cat to look at the camera by ourselves with a timer, which was like nearly impossible. So it took forever to do that. Then we uploaded them to Shutterfly, tried to pick the right one, wanted to find the right design, we were super indecisive about it. Whatever, it took forever and ever and ever. And so I'm just like tired now. And I was thinking, you know what, forget it. I'm not doing it today. I'm not gonna sew, I'm not gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go up and sew for an hour. All right, so I will see you up there. Good morning, internet people, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 6 and the Sewing Power Hour experiment. It's Sunday. I'm back up here in the loft, ready for some more sewing. Yesterday, I was sewing for like the hour before dinner, and so I didn't talk much because I wanted to just focus, sew, and then eat. So there's not much talking there, but I can tell you, yesterday, I attached the rest of the pockets to the skirt and understitched them. And then I sewed the side seams of the skirt. And because I'm trying to match the plaids, the first side seam did not match. So I have to take that out. Then I sewed the second side seam and I realized that I flipped the panel, the front and backs, I flipped them. So I'll show you. So what happened when I flipped them is on the inside of the pocket, there's on one side, there's a nice neat finish with the understitching, but on the other side you can see the raw edge, and so I think that's incorrect, so I have to take that out too, which makes me really sad because on one side it's matched really well, almost perfectly. I'm not totally perfect, but well, actually, yeah, you can see that's not very perfect, so I guess it's not that sad. Well, at the bottom it's really good. Anyways, I did it once, I can do it again, and maybe it'll be even better. So now I have to take out both side seams, so we're almost back to where I was yesterday. So let's get started. Okay, so I removed all of the stitches from the side seams and repressed it. And now I'm just going to pin down the side seams. I'm just going to pin them together with the along the plaid so that when I sew it, it matches. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Thank you. actually been sewing for 2 hours, and I've only sewn one side seam. I've been fiddling with the pocket and the plaid matching for a long time. But look, it's a pocket. I think it looks pretty good. I'm gonna end it and stop now with that. But yeah, I've been fiddling with it for a little bit too long. I was just having trouble with the top and the bottom of the pocket, making it look nice and match the plaids at the same time. So I was fiddling with it forever. But I think it's close enough, and I've spent way too long on it for today, so I'm gonna stop there. He was meowing and meowing towards the loft, wanting me to come down and pet him. Welcome back to my kitchen. I have a helper. So after sewing for 2 hours, I spent like another hour tidying up the sewing loft. And now I'm gonna start cooking dinner, if the kitty will let me. He's so attached.
Peanut saute, ramen.